do you think letters and alphabet are the same? Is it same? We frequently use, okay, there are 26 alphabets. There are 26 letters in English. Okay. Any idea what is letter? Is it same? Is it different?
Letters are meaning for words. We can read on full meanings, so we can use letters to the word of full meanings.
Okay. First, people understand what is alphabet. Letters is a unit. Okay. Letters are the unit. There are 26 letters. Whereas alphabet is a set of letters. So for giving example, there are 52 letters in Devanagari script. There are 52 letters in Devanagari alphabet. All of you know Devanagari alphabet? It's like we usually write in Marathi or Hindi. This is called alphabet, akshar.
Swaraksar.
Yes. Alphabet. In English alphabet there are 26 letters. Okay. Alphabet is one. Alphabet is one. And there are 26 letters in alphabet. We usually make this mistake while understanding what is alphabet and what is letters. Okay. Now what is phonic and phonetic? You all said phonic is the sum of alphabet. Now it's clear that alphabet is one and in alphabet there are 26 letters. Now what is phonic? It's sound. Okay, whatever is any other opinion. Then what is phonetic? Okay, it is same confusion like alphabet and letters. Phonetic is a sound of letter. Yes. And phonic is a method of teaching phonetic to children. Not to children, but anyone. Method of teaching. So now, we are doing phonic of phonetics. We are learning phonic of phonetics. Phonetic is a sound and phonic is a method of learning phonetic. Okay?